Hey guys, welcome back to another Kajabi tutorial. This is Aprille here, and as you know it, I'm on Kajabi, and as I figure out how to do things in Kajabi that I was used to doing in WordPress, I get so excited because it's like, oh, long research, Google, YouTube, whatever I need to use to figure it out, and then I create the videos to help you do it so you don't have to go through all the crap I'm going through. So this is getting rich pins for your Kajabi blog. So if you have a Kajabi blog and you're trying to get rich pins for your Pinterest, then this is the video for you. I was very shocked how going on Google, I could barely find anything on the subject. It was so frustrating, but I finally figured it out. So you're going to need three tabs: your Kajabi site, Pinterest, and Pinterest developer, which I will share that site with you when we get there to it. Okay, so let's start with Kajabi. I'm gonna go to settings, and when you click on settings, this is the page that you see. So in Pinterest, you have to, let me go there. You go to Pinterest, and I'm gonna click on the drop-down arrow. I'm gonna go to settings. And then I'm going to click on claim because I forgot. Okay, so you want to claim your website. I've already claimed my website, but actually this is the claim site of my WordPress website. So when you claim your website, you can either use your custom domain that you've used for Kajabi. So I'm going to click on custom domain here, and I have moved my aprille.com to Kajabi for custom domain. But let's say you haven't done that yet. You don't have a custom domain, and that's fine. You can, when you're on Kajabi, go to settings and click on site details. And the address that you're going to add to claim to Pinterest is going to be this address right here. And you will just click on copy, and it's going to be in this example, aprille.mykajabi.com. But I'm going to actually use the My Custom Domain one. So I just kind of quickly wanted to show you that. You're either going to use your subdomain, or if you have gotten a custom domain with Kajabi, then use that. So, so I need to unclaim this because that's WordPress. Yes. Hope it doesn't screw anything up. Okay, so now I'm just going to go to Kajabi, click on settings. I mean, technically I don't have to do this, but I'm showing you this way anyway. And then I'm going to highlight my address, or you could have just typed it in. I'm gonna paste it in here. Did it not do the www? Okay, it's important to do that. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, well, there's the example right there. It doesn't want the www. Then I'm gonna click claim, and you're gonna have two options to pick the claim options: add HTML tag or upload HTML file. We want to add HTML tag. We're going to, so whatever code you get, you're gonna highlight it. You're gonna click, you're gonna click copy, Control C or Command C on a Mac. Come back to Kajabi, and you're gonna go to settings, site details, and we're going to scroll down till we get to the page scripts. And I already have some other scripts in here. Oh, where do I want to put this? You know what? I'm going to stick it at the bottom. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna stick it at the bottom. And then I'm gonna click save I just pasted it right there, and then I hit save. And then let me go back to Pinterest, and I can click next. And all set, we'll check your site for the meta tag and email you in the next 24 hours. So I'm going to click submit. So, okay, I guess that's going to take 24 hours. While I wait, we might as well do the next step. So the next step is we're going to go to this third tab here, and I'm just going to search Pinterest development, or maybe it's developer. Oh, wait. Pinterest developers, rich pens. And the options I'm going to choose, as you can see, it's a light purple because I've already clicked on it. It's developers.pinterest.com. I'll click on this one for the rich pens one. And it's going to take us to this getting started page. And so when you get to setup, you can set rich pins up for whether you're pinning about articles, whether you're pinning your products, or you're pinning recipes. I'm using a blog, so that would be article. So I'm going to click on article, and it's going to take me to this page. So you technically could skip all that and just go directly to this address right here, because this is where we need to be. Okay, we're going to scroll down, and I'm going to copy all of this code and paste it in Kajabi. But before I do that, just really quickly, I just want to explain something. So if you scroll down a little more, you're going to see supported properties. And what it's letting you know is you're going to have to change some of this text. You don't have to change the code necessarily, but the text that are in the quotation marks, because as you can see, this is all about CNN, and chances are you're not CNN. So the first thing right here, the first three are required, the last few are optional. It's saying that this goes with this first line right here. You can make it a value of article, or you can make it a value of blog. This is already article, and I'm just going to leave it as article. So the next one is the title. This title is Exploring Kyoto Sagamo Bamboo Forest. So everything in this quotation marks, I'm going to change that to the title of my blog. Then the next line is description. So you see here, description within the quotation marks. A constant inclusion, blah, 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 before you die. I'm going to change all of that. Or actually, it's even longer than that. I'm going to change all of that to my blog description. And so on and so forth. And I'm going to show you what I'm changing all this to. But right now, and it kind of gives you explanation of what you want to do. Even down here at the schema. So let's just grab, wait, you can copy and paste this example text into your page head tags. Just change the content to match your page. So I don't think I want head, and yeah, I think I just want what's in the middle. Why would you put head and closing head tags if you don't want me to copy them? That's nuts. Okay. Well, anyway, so you're going to go to your Kajabi page, and hopefully you're still on the site page, and we're just going, or site details. And we're just going to scroll down to the page scripts, and we're going to paste that right underneath the last meta code that we pasted before. I am going to just hit enter so I can see. And so here we are. Okay, so the title. Wait, let me go back up. So this one, as we recall, it could be article or it could be blog. I'm just going to leave it as article. The next one is the title. So instead of this bamboo forest article or title, I'm going to grab my page title. I'm going to highlight it. I'm going to copy and write. Make sure you're right in the quotation marks, nothing else. And I'm going to hit paste. When it comes to my description, I'm going to grab my page description right here. And I'm going to find the description line and a constant inclusion, blah, 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 all the way to the real thing, period. I'm going to paste my page description right in there. And then the property URL, let me see what that is. Whoops. That is property. Okay, that's just the address. Okay, so let's go back to Kajabi. And this is just going to be the URL of my website, which is https. www.aprille.com, or you can copy and paste and make sure you're not putting any typos. And then this is my site name, which is right here. So I'm going to copy that, scroll back down, stick it right in the quotation marks. This article colon publish underscore time, this line right here, just ignore it. And if you go to the Pinterest developers, somewhere I think it says ignore it or it needs to stay put. So let it stay put. And then the last one is the author, which is going to be my name. So let me go back to Kajabi and stick in my name. And click on save. Okay. Now. Okay. Yeah. So they don't have the head tags there. So fantastic. But they do have these tags. Well, anyway. Okay. So now we're going to scroll back up and click on Validator. See, we're doing this at the same time. I hate those, like, videos that go way too fast and you have to like rewind 50 times. Okay, so once you click on Validator, it's going to take you to this page. And all I need to do is paste in the URL that I added here. And this probably isn't going to work because I just did it like 5 minutes ago. Now, I know Kajabi actually likes it to be www.aprille.com. So, custom domain. Yeah. So, wait, let me just copy that. See if I can stick that in there instead. And click on validate. So, when this works, it should say, oh my goodness. Well, that was quick. It said 24 hours, right? Oh, where am I at? Yeah, it says stay tuned for the next 24 hours. Well, I don't know. Maybe it still has to take 24 hours for it to actually work, but that's all you got to do. It says congratulations, your rich pins are approved on Pinterest. So that was fantastic. Did it say 24 hours or 24 seconds? I don't care. This is fantastic. So yeah, exciting. Let me know if you have any questions. Okay, bye.